Imagine you are a developing country. What kind of assistance would you like to receive to put all your kids in school, to make sure they grow up healthy, and to give them a bright future? Would you like others to tell you what they think is good for you? Would you like them to decide on priorities instead of you and implement them on your behalf? Or would you favor a true partnership, a dialogue as equals, whereby you're entrusted to carry out your policies and report on your results, where external funds are invested together with domestic funds to strengthen your institutions and your capacities to sustain change? Well, that's precisely the point of budget support. It's an advanced way to assist countries, fostering ownership and focusing on results. Of course, budget support contracts are carefully monitored from start to finish to make sure they come with positive impact. So, what do you think? Join the debate on Facebook and Twitter. Learn more about it on Europe Aid's website.